Okay. Come on, crab. Reveal yourself for attacks. There we go. Sleipnir came to help. His effect. Kabloom. Let's do this.
This is it. Okay. I'll do what I can.
Yay. You better do what you can. Otherwise, what do I have you for? Alright, the crab is dead. The bird is almost dead. There we go. Now the bird is dead too. Goodbye.
This is a piece of cake.
Alright, you sent the beta home device. You lowered the attack of rain and cloud. Excellent.
There's the second one. I wonder where the next hill is.
Look at the map.
We got the second one set up!
Gaspard, seriously, is there an echo? I think there's an echo here. Alright, okay, I saw Mecha Grunty was over here. Mecha Grunty, aka one of the most annoying things in this game. Where was he? There he is. Hi, loser.
What the? What is this, a robot?
You don't remember it? Oh, it sounds different. Give it chimp spheres, yes.
My name is Mecha Grunty. I thank you for your kind assistance. Farewell. Oink, oink.
Then he takes off, and he crashes somewhere else, and I have to keep feeding it chimp spheres forever. Yep, something is falling. The Hanged Man. Why are you carrying hanged men around? That's kind of gross, Mecha Grunty. No! Darn. I was hoping I could get that other one before it saw me, but apparently not. Wow, thanks, Gaspard. You stunned him long enough for me to get that in. Smash all the birds. Smash the birdies. Ugh. I hate flying enemies. You guys are annoying. Hey, you leave Gaspard alone. Alright, there we go. That one's out.
Yay!
Okay. Anything else over here? I don't think so. I think we're about done with this island. Okay. Onwards to glory. Oh, one thing that I do want to do, though, is... let's go to heal support. No, I wanted this. Cast it on yourself. Let's get another one in there. And one more. Yay! Excellent. Now we shall avoid rain and cloud wherever they are. They're probably on the other end of the island. Let's sneak past. This is very some really intense sneaking going on here. We'll go kill the crabs. Sleipnir came to help. Sleipnir's effect. Yay! Thank you, Sleipnir. Oh, get that guy. Alright, now you. Now you, sir. Hehe, I interrupted your attack. Leave Syllabus alone.
Yeah, we did it!
Are you gonna level up, Gaspard? Good job. Okay. Let's. Oh, not another bird. Quick, get the crab. Sleipnir's effect. Is that five? Are we done with Sleipnir now? Stupid bird, leave me alone. You didn't even damage me. Just got in my way. Excellent. I caught the bird in the Rengeki too. I love when that happens. What in the world is it doing? Paseo, get up! What are you waiting for? An invitation? Oh, this is a jumping chest. Excellent. My favorite kind. Effects of the blessing disappeared. You set the gamma ohm device. Lowered the mobility of rain and cloud.
Good.
Okay.
That's all of them.
Alpha, beta, and gamma. All finished.
Yay! Now we get to have a little bit of fun fighting the robots!
That is such a not Gaspard thing to say. When have you ever enjoyed fighting, Gaspard? Now I have to defuse this trap. There we go. Alright, excellent. A loose sheath. That should come in handy. So we have got quite a few medium armor wearing characters. I think actually more than any of the other armor types. Oh, look at the little island. I want to go over there. Okay. Time to deal with rain and cloud here. I don't think I'm going to get the full marks for chimp spheres for this level, or sneak attacks, but oh well. I don't really care. Okay, there they are. Anything else out here? I guess not, it's just them. Let's see if we can get them from behind. We should be able to. Unless the game puts a cutscene. Yep, it's a cutscene. Fine, have it your way. You sound like
go,
an upset
guys.
Stomach.
Let's do it!
Yeah!
Here goes!
Let's do it! We'll start with this.
This is it! Okay! I'll do what I can!
Alrighty. I shall focus on Rain, and he's dead already. That was fast. Oh, so is Cloud. Well, some boss. These frickin' birds were harder than that. Okay. And then they collapse on their faces in unison.
Now then, let's go collect the memory.
You do that, Haseo. You do that, man. Oh no! They've combined into one! Gasp! Rain and Cloud join forces together to become Rain Cloud!
They
ooh!
Just combined. No way! I thought we defeated it!
Well, we don't have to defeat it again. Surprise!
That's perfect! Bring it!
Sayo!
Here goes!
Alright. Now we got the real business going on. Oh, that actually hurt. His attacks actually hurt. This is interesting. Oh, no. Oh, he's focusing on the syllabus. That is actually not ideal. Oh, Rengeki. Guard, please. Thank you. Oh, we got an awakening. Let's see if we can finish him off.
I'll do what I can.
Aw, you're going down. You don't stand a chance.
That was nothing.
Hooray! Level up for Haseo! And almost for Syllabus. Kaboom. There's a lot of face planting going on here.
That should take care of it.
Oh god. Yeah, you got Raincloud's memory. Now that its memory module is gone, Raincloud has stopped moving. Quest clear. Go report to the quest shop. Okay. Total rank B, got a fan angel. I don't really care. Can use fan angel for training. That takes care of that. Let's go report to the quest shop. Alright, then go report to the quest shop. I'm not stopping you. Handed over Raincloud's memory.
Whoa.
Well done on getting back the memory module. I truly appreciate it. I will apply the lessons I learned from the rampage of both Rain and Cloud in my next robot. Will you make secondary copies of your data? I doubt it. Mm. By the way, how is Mechie Grunty? Annoying, as usual.
Mm.
I see. Mecha Grunty is my most complete creation out of all the robots I have built, and yet he crashes all the time. Its only imperfections are its consumption of energy and its lack of direction.
Mm.
Do you three plan to stay in this city for a long time? I have a request I would like to make of you. My house is in Maka New Harbor. Please stop by whenever you like.
Mm.
Well then, farewell. Okay, we can stop by. Quest completed, job well done. Text of stamina. Excellent.
Well, I guess that's that. Good work, Haseo!
Yeah!
See you later, Haseo!
Why did you throw his name in there as an afterthought? Alright, looks like those two are satisfied now.
Wait! Hold it!
Uh-oh, I recognize that voice.
So, you're after that as well.
What are you saying? I just...
Well, I'm never gonna give that up. It's mine, you hear me? It's all mine!
Whatever you say.
Wait a minute. Isn't that Ikolo's? Was he always like that?
Nope.
Oh. Hey, wait! Sirius, wait up!
I don't think he wants to wait. She hates you!
Hey.
You!
Yeah, that's what I expected.
So, what's with him?
You know this is all your fault! All of it! Every single bit of it!
Isn't it always his fault where you're concerned?
My fault? What the hell is she talking about?
I don't know either. You have new mail. Okay. We'll deal with that in a second. Let's see if there's people to talk to. Seisaku. Oh, Haseo. Long time no see, Meow. Have you heard from Tabby at all, Meow? I haven't heard a single thing myself, Meow. Sad winky face. She must be studying to be a nurse right now, Meow. She must be working hard, Meow. What's with the meows, Meow? Healing squad members are supposed to say it after every sentence, Meow. Why not join the medic union yourself, Haseo, Meow? We'd welcome you now, Meow. I don't think Haseo is cut out to be a healer, I'm sorry. Alright, let's see, what else have we got? Man, so many beast characters. Hideo. Haseo, Meow. Long time no see, Meow. Rain falls to make the flowers grow, Meow. There's a saying like that, Meow. I chased after you with Tabby only to have the guild disbanded, Meow. Oh no, I don't blame you at all, Meow. Now it's a fond memory, Meow. What are you even talking about, weirdo? If we hadn't had that incident, the medic union would never have been formed, Meow. When I told Governor Tadashi about that incident, he only gave me a lecture, Meow. He asked me who... let go first, Meow. It really hurt to hear, Meow.